Goes nothing.
Meg! Hot little illegal chick over by the Ingleton Motel. Is she the best?
Cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me, it's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
Illegals? Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish, but my cannons are dried to shit! I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool, sure, I'll try to get you 3.
Yeah.
shit!
Ah!
gardens in Ingleton. It's kind of lonely, man.
Oh, man.
You're all right. Listen, you can take people to places you see marked like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
I hope this helps someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay. But don't be thinking you're gonna get any, because I don't do dudes, all right?
Oh, hell! Fix that TV up by now. Looks like I got some friends. Oh, man!
Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh God, you did this. These people were just looking for safety. You'd no right to kill them.
You shall perish, like the others! Forsaken me. I get fired. My wife leaves for a guy who sells refrigerators. My kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? You piece of crap!
Wait! Oh God! Oh!
Yeah! Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We've not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without until the president is located. The threat of contamination remains high. Therefore, in 6 days, once we are certain all survivors have been rescued, we will have no choice but to deploy a large incendiary bomb, destroying all organic life within the city limits.
What the hell? I am freaking organic life right here!
All civilians are urged to report to a military quarantine station for chipping and evacuation. A list of stations will follow shortly, I am told.
Holy shit. Quarantine station to production bridge? Jesus. I mean, how the hell are we gonna get there? We can't walk and drive, it's not so safe either.
We could fix up one of those.
Or both. Reinforce one with the other? Combine them to make something stronger?
Yeah, that's the same idea I had. Just run with it.
See what you can do, kiddo. Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station.
I should have done this ages ago.
Hello?
Oh my God!
I think it's safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought. Calm down, man.
Yeah! Let's play!
this all can stop.
God, you saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was something else I could have done.
You had to do it. He would have killed us, or worse. Nick, listen to me. We gotta get out of the city. It's escape or die. We gotta do what we gotta do.
Right. Escape or die.
I finally found you. I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the lady's chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum in our big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Now I'm like AWOL or some shit. Anybody out? We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. Think I can fly? It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Thank you. was real nice knowing you, pal.
Jesus. Nick, honey, you need to get Sombrex right away, or you're gonna turn in the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Sombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Sombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Sombrex.
Hell yes!
Thank you.
sun breaks. Are you okay?
Why even bother going on? We're all doomed! If I had my tarot card, maybe!
I wouldn't give up hope yet. But it's not gonna help much if you yell. Make the zombies go right for you.
The cards were in the dark and of events, but in the wind.
Here they come!
How am I to know what to do?
Do you really need some tarot cards to make a decision about killing yourself?
My cards predicted the outbreak before it occurred. That's how I know they won't let me down. But is there hope?
What is the star?
Without my cards, how am I to tell?
I don't know if the stars are going to help us much right now. Let's get out of here, okay?
But I can't leave without my cards! The wind blew them right out of my hand. They could be anywhere now, anywhere!
Okay, all right, I'll look for them. Just calm down and no yelling, okay? Calm down.
Yeah.
this wasn't creepy enough. Hello?
Silence!
Angel of Death? Are you talking about the zombies?
Not we come to attack, but you!
Death Angel likes it when zombies die?
Yes! Give back to the Angel of Death and be rewarded! Stand your ground while I think. Lead them over the city!
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey! Don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
Why won't you climb up there?
All right, you don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there, right? Watch this. This is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta cover.
Some zombies.
Open the damn door!
It took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah, come right in.
I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Not this one.
Look, this guy's a something-something.
That's not her either.
Yeah, Mom didn't get it right the first two times. It's a girl I want to come out.
Looks like the right one, but it's locked. Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Body.
Not there? Don't panic. Don't panic. Hey, must be in that bag.
Looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Oh. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey. Do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up. I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the me a moment. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound, it's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know. I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever. I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. You understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
How am I supposed to know where the hell she is? Oh, oh.
I hate this thing. All right, well, the boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
Whatever. Not like I got any reason to live anyway. Listen, you said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I can do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
All right. Well, don't let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.